The prisoner. I sit here in my 9x12, looking out my window in the historic district of Manchester, New Hampshire. I do love the magic of the district, its brick buildings and sidewalks, and the hopes of the past. Dreams and desires we all have don't really change, just continues. But as I look in this room, all I see is a mind's mess, clutter of holding on onto the desires of the past. I, like others, live in the mind's past, among our own clutter, forget the meaning of true freedom.